Hey everyone, it's Elf Angel from Elf Angel's Creations. Getting back to our little encampment here, our little setup for Elf Angel's Creations Herbal Medicine Picking. So here's a bit of what we're going to be doing. I'll ask the girls if they want to be on camera. But we're going to be picking some herbal medicines around the area here. And I'll show you the little setup we have so far. There is five of us. One lady is already picking, and three ladies are just waiting for me. I just had to return a vehicle I borrowed. So that's one medicine we're going to be picking there today. That's Lindley's Asker. I'm just doing a short live. Just going to get the table. I won't get you guys in that video. Yeah, so we have here a little setup. Got water there, some herbal supplies, cleaning place, snacks, a cooler in case you have any foods that you need to bring, and some other stuff. So yeah, we're here at the healing center that's still being built. We have some more repairs we gotta do to it, as you can see. And this area here in the back is where we'll be doing a lot of our medicine picking as well too, behind a fence. And we'll be picking some choke cherries and a whole bunch of other medicines we'll be picking today. So I want to give you guys a little sneak preview. As well, we'll be picking these. These are here are long spiked hawthorn, and that there is a heart medicine. So I'll be picking that today as well too. So yeah, if you're in the area, definitely this is a free event. Come down to Little Fine First Nation. We'll be here for a few hours picking. And just bring yourself your food, water, and be prepared to be out in the wild. All right, bye.